is Dan Starkey.
I've seen your column in the paper.
Writer.
That's some crap you write in the paper.
Thanks.
Drinker. Womanizer.
You have 24 hours to move out of this house.
He's been looking for a story he can really get his teeth into.
Who's in the photograph?
Ex-boyfriend, Patrick Keegan.
But this time, he may have bitten off more than he can chew.
Patrick Keegan?
Don't worry, he's not going to come gunning for you.
33 bank robberies, public enemy.
Enemy number one, I know.
The name's Keegan. Pat Keegan. This is not going to work. He's a slightly flared. Okay, I'm gonna make this very simple for you.
Just shut up, you man! Shut up!
Fastest read I ever saw. 13 stories in 4 seconds.
Name of God, help me!
Thank you, sister!
You can stick your sister up your hole.
Oi! You want to get concussed for him as well!
No need for this.
It's exciting, isn't it?
Who the hell is she?
Not now, Patricia.
Dan's learning the hard way.
The dirty beast.
That it doesn't always pay to be Jack the Lad. Divorcing Jack.
Mine's bigger than yours.
In the very depths of the ocean.
What is your position on the current role of the military captain?
I don't want to get into a discussion of strategic theory with a civilian wearing an earring.
Where the world plays deadly games of power.
We just picked them up.
Sonar's found us a new Russian sub.
We've all sacrificed for a long time for the military. Maybe it's time to pay attention to other things.
A group of marine researchers.
You're here because the Secretary of the Navy thinks he can get Congress off his back.
Are about to become the only hope.
He's coming right at us, sir. Closing fast.
Go active, now!
Oh my God.
Still descending 5 feet per second.
What about all those men?
We have a primary cooling leak in the reactor room.
We're counting on you.
Fire in the engine room.
We have to make sure that someone up there knows that this sub is down.
We've depleted all our bottled air supplies.
We're up to 30 feet of ice. Where are we gonna go?
You'll never get past the reactor.
Can you reach my hand? Take it back up!
You don't think we're gonna make it, do you?
Come on! Break through, dammit!
Stephen Baldwin. Gabrielle Anwar. Tom Conti. Sub down.
Years ago, they were on top of the world. Then, disaster struck. Now,
you want to put the barn back together?
We had a shot, real shot for greatness. Don't tell me that hasn't haunted you.
No.
Bean!
How do you feel about getting the fruits together again, Beano?
Not a moment too soon, my old son.
They're getting the fruits together, Astrid.
Strange fruit. It's passé.
Hey, Ray! You old tosser!
Like the T-shirt. What's that mean?
This is in quotation.
I thought that was Japanese for Calvin Klein.
I'm a straight into here, night of the living dead!
Hope you guys are still crazy or I'm out of here.
Are you sure about this?
Make you sound younger.
Kick some asshole!
Grumbling ulcer.
It's all garbage. Dutch curry.
I want to stand in the dark and see an audience feel the way I do.
Panic stricken.
It's supposed to be rock and roll, man! The Phantom of the Frat!
They had it all.
Any punch-ups on the tour? They always used to be.
They threw it away.
It's all sweetness and light. Mellow vibe.
Now they want it back.
Hollywood Bowl. That was a great gig.
We never played the Hollywood Bowl.
That's one of my most vivid memories.
It never happened.
You were like
Yeah.
What's that phrase again? If at first you don't succeed, pull your foreskin over your head.
Get ready for the greatest band you've never heard.
My people, Zoe Ball with rock veteran Strange Fruit.
Strange Fruit.
Strange Fruit. Cool name.
So, which fruit's which then?
Well, I'm posh fruit.
There's his sour fruit. And Ray's the only one who's got any money. He's always blows his bread fruit.
Still crazy.
Sign this, please.
Sure. Best wishes to who?
I need a signature for the pizzas.
My name is Joe, and I am not an alcoholic.
And I'm no stupid. I take one day at a time, and I just hope I get through it.
My name is Joe, and I'm an alcoholic.
But I'm really, really glad to be here. I'm very grateful to be sober. Thank you.
Thank you, Joe.
Open up, police! Nobody hurt!
Everyone knows Joe. He runs the worst football team in town.
I've been France Beckenbauer for years, by the way.
Every day.
What do you mean you've never hung old, baby?
Seriously.
Presents new challenges. You go now, baby. And once in a while.
You fancy coming bowling sometime?
The chance of something special.
Made you stop drinking.
Why do you want to know?
Well, it must have been a big turning point in your life, eh?
Go on, close your eyes. For me. Talk to your old Uncle Joe.
I don't think I can cope.
Well, then stop here. Stop.
Liam! But sometimes...
You still clean?
Liam, why are you lying to me?
I'm not lying to you.
Life doesn't happen.
Touch that boy and I'll kill you, man.
One step at a time.
I offer boy's debt.
Why me?
For old time's sake.
I do these two jobs and I walk away.
Oh, come on.
She said Joe paid him off. What's she talking about?
He break his legs.
I was there. It's got nothing to do with us, I swear.
If you think it's got nothing to do with us, it's over already.
They've got a four-year-old boy.
Do you expect me to walk away for that?
How can you walk away for that?
What's all about? What were you looking for?
People were arrested, sent to jail, tortured.
Is this what you're looking for?
I don't have a lot of time. He's in trouble. Your brother Michael's been in an accident.
An accident?
He's dead.
On a search for his brother.
What's on the disc? It had something to do with why Mike was killed, doesn't it?
David McLean found more than a mystery.
Someone is killing people.
This whole thing's an embarrassment. There's gonna be a lot of questions.
Hey, am I under arrest?
Where's the disc?
Tell me what's going on here.
He's found the one thing everyone is looking for.
You must trust me, David.
This disc would put a lot of people away.
I told you to walk away. I said, walk away!
Mr. McLean, be careful who you trust.
Who are you trying to protect?
You give me the disc.
I don't have it!
You need something, I need something. The truth.
Kevin Dillon, J.T. Walsh, Christopher Plummer, Michael Wincott, Andrea Roth.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 15. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 15. A film with a 15 certificate may have a fairly adult theme, or may contain scenes of violence, sex, or drugs, which are unsuitable for younger teenagers. It may also contain sexual swear words. It is an offence to supply a video classified 15 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.